tracks. Surrender pity is waiting for me by the ashtray. She's wearing gray chastity, sipping her gin, twirling her hair, wearing her grin on the balcony rail. Her face to the wind, she glances at me. We're conversing. I don't know you. You must be new to this town, she says with a frown in her evening gown. Get worked up, she says and turns to me. You should meet my friend, Felicity. Stroking her chin, sizing me up and considering. Surrender pity is still waiting for me by the ashtray. So I bump my way and St. Elmo is here by high decree. I'm looking real good in his velvet filigree. Standing by the fire with his hands on his lyre, he's looking at me like I'm lost at sea. Who do you think you are? He asks. How many masks are being worn at the bar? If you had to guess, it's not the fear of thirst when your well is full, the unquenchable thirst. I think Gibran said that first. So we talk for a while behind a cigarette smile, drawing me. This guy's in his guile. You will walk your mile west of the Nile. But for now, how about some tea? Chamomile?
You know, I can't go to the well where I once drew blood. Maybe some Earl Grey.
No, I can't go to the well where I want you, but my quest, I know, hangs on the edge of my life. You know, I can't go to the well where I want you, but my quest, I know, hangs on the edge of my life.